Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Ninja Gaiden 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're still here in Tokyo, Japan, trying to defeat Giant Kana. Well, in this case, the goddess.
Hurry, Hayabusa.
Another tank, but this time... it's down before it even became a problem. Why couldn't you do those with the other ones, Ryu?
We've set up your rendezvous point for Mizuki.
More hardy guys! And he grabs me at the beginning. Yeah, I'll find Mizuki later. Let's in this first. Don't grab me. Oh, God. Get off me! One. Hate you guys so much! Don't you dare grab me. Don't grab- oh! Ow! You'll stop me, dead thing. These guys are fine. Bucketeers. I'm gonna do this. And I'm crossing my fingers to be clear. Yes, okay. No, why didn't you guys come out at the same time? There. Come on. Don't crowd. Take a turn. Oh, I see my arms going. I didn't even notice. My arm's glowing again. I haven't done anything yet. Whoa. I was attacking him. How did he... oh, is that a counter? That's definitely new to me. Okay, moving on. Scale this wall. Is there a helicopter battle up here, or I don't remember? Oh, jetpacks. Well, the explosion killed them both. The helicopter, but this time, Ryu's like, I'm not wasting time, just gonna cut you open. And we get zombies. I call them zombies, they're not really zombies, but you know. But they're super annoying. All they do is tackle you. Like that. Now, once these guys are down, some of them transform into those red, bulky guys, which I hate the most. Ow. Stop tackling me! Get off. Again! Now, what I... my advice here is, even when you have a glowing arm, save it until, you know, you see two big, fat, red guys. And then you can clear it super easy. There's no point wasting your glowing arm on those weak zombie guys attacking you. Because they might like to tackle you, but it doesn't deal that much damage. Don't roll out. He's rolling out. Stop rolling. And another one popped up. Instant kill, so save those for those guys. And I got Dragon ready too when it's not needed. Jeez. Oh, I still have it. That's weird. I thought it would, like, you know, disappear after a battle. I guess it's one long battle. Done? Oh, that was very easy. Who am I kidding? Don't tackle me. Don't tackle me. Just build up my arm and save it for those big bulky red guys right there. Oh, he tackled me. Don't grab me. Okay. these guys are making me angry. Oh, what happened? Whoa, I can't see. Don't transform. Don't. Thank you. Glowing arm. Take care of this one. There we go. Proceeding. Save Falcon. But it hasn't been long enough for a video. There's another one pretty close by, so you know what? I'm gonna keep going. Hey, it's the shop!
Muramasa!
Ryu, tell me, what is that?
They call her the goddess.
But she bore the dragon sword. How? Only those with dragon blood in their veins can wield that blade.
They took my blood. And the dragon sword.
She has terrible strength, but her soul is not pure evil. I've heard it said that the power of the dragon sword can only kill that which is truly evil. Even if you get your sword back, you may not be able to finish her.
Must try, nonetheless.
Because it is your duty as a dragon ninja?
Because I promised a little girl.
Oh. That is a fine reason. Then you'd best get going. You must have faith in the dragon sword. And yourself.
To get Kana back. She's my daughter.
So, Mizuki's giving us a ride so we don't have to run all the way to Kana, the goddess.
I can't believe these bastards.
It makes me wonder, do you think Ryu Hayabusa knows how to drive at all? Because, you know, he doesn't really need to drive, but... Now what?
I can't shake him!
I got it.
Focus on driving.
Believe it or not, this is probably the easiest part of this part of the game. This is pretty easy. All you do is aim and shoot. Aim and shoot. There's no health to worry about. But I'm pretty sure if you take too long, I think something bad does happen. I'm not gonna find out, though. Just listen to Mizuki's instructions and blow those things out of the sky. Behind?
From behind.
Yep. Oops, missed. Right? Left?
On the left now!
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
The car doesn't sound fine there, Mizuki.
On the right.
Now what? Can't you guys just die at the same time? Now what? Helicopters. I think they take around 4 arrows each to destroy. I don't know if it's more in the harder difficulties like Nightmare, so... I think it takes more arrows to destroy Helicopter
in the right.
Normal, I mean, not in the Nightmare difficulty. It's called Nightmare or Chaos, I don't remember. Suzuki, the car's on fire. On the right?
Looks like you got rid of it.
No? Okay. I thought there was more.
Get them! Get them!
No, that's right.
Take positions and attack!
Look out, Mizuki, they're driving their own trucks. Whoa. Yeah, the Jeep's on fire, Mizuki. Mizuki. I'm being ignored. And eventually, after...
Hayabusa.
There we go.
Road ahead. It's a drop off.
No.
Just drive. Go fast.
What are you doing?
Okay. I trust you.
Stop.
Hold on.
Forget it! Keep going!
I've got your back.
And she pulls a little, tiny little gun. Alright, now I'm gonna stop. So thanks for watching! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.